Did you know that Jesus gave us the one secret to always getting our prayers answered? In John chapter 15, verse 7, he said, "If you'll abide in me and my words abide in you, you'll ask whatever you wish and it will be done for you." If you just pray what the scriptures say, you're guaranteed to have your prayers answered. If you want to know more secrets about getting your prayers answered, go subscribe.